afflict God down. I am humbled at the grace he has extended. I'm amazed at the mercy I have found. I can never earn his love on my own, yet every time I come before his throne, I'll sing redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. I'll sing redeemed before the great I am. When he looks at me, he sees the nail-pierced hands that bought my liberty. I'll sing. Best I am unworthy. I have nothing precious I can give. A broken life is all I have to offer. And yet, it's a priceless gift to him. The bitter mark of sin will never fade away, but I can come before him.